What's poppin' YouTube? It's your boy YouTube and I'm back with another video. Today we're reacting to a song called Sidhu Muswala. I can't pronounce it properly, but Sidhu Muswala. It's an Indian song by Prem Dhillon feature Barbie Man. I don't know. Let's get into it though. Do me a favor real quick, remember to smash the subscribe button and smash the like button too. Thank you, enjoy. It's crazy. This is like someone trying to show off his talent. You say you don't listen to mixtape, like, but you listen to big artist song, right? But you don't want to listen to people who's, you know, who started from the bottom. Like, you know, who just started from the bottom. Like, it makes no sense. Show love. How come he wants to give it to you for free too? It's not like you have to pay to, you know, free mixtape. Like, who does not want to listen to free mixtape? If you can spit the bar, respect this. You know, give him accolade for his talent.
Hello.
Hi. Prem, where are you? Could you stop?
Just trying to sell my music.
You're so embarrassing. I can't be with you anymore. I'm done.
What's wrong with Shati, fam?
Bye.
Hello.
She can cut. What? Girls, this is the only one that's still with the struggle no more. She said it. He's done with him because he wants to sell his mixtape. The man want, like, it's crazy the way people don't support people with dreams. The guy has a dream. Support him. Simple as that. That's the least you can do. Wow, 5 years later, my boy is balling, fam. What? Die. He's the main guy now. Now look. How do you feel, girl? You feel stupid. I wish I understand what they say, but whatever that has a good beat, I listen to it. Welcome, my guy's gone. Is that the same Shati in the classroom? That's the one that is talking to him right now. That's crazy. Hey, someone don't take me to any party. Someone needs to take me. I mean, if I go far, I'm trying to bust some wood. Oh, shit. Yo. Crazy, man. He's not the main guy, he's the guy balling out, fam. All Katy wants him, fam. Shati, they want him. trying to put himself in position real quick. Say, I'm happy, I'm single, I don't need you. So why are you grabbing it? Why the fuck are you grabbing him? Not to go. One thing that pisses me off, I when girls fucked up and they think they're like, you know, they're all good and you know all that. When you fucked up, hold on to it, you know? You know, you're a grown ass lady, hold up to it. Hold up to your shit. Everybody fucked up in life, it's normal. Other girl calling me a fan, fam. I think that's his main girl calling me a fan. Is that a fan? That's tough. Went from girlfriend to ex girlfriend to a fan now. That's massive. He's pissed. I mean, that's how it is, fam. Probably if she could have stayed a little bit. You know why I fuck with this? You know why I fuck with this song? It's like a storytelling. Like, and it shows the story kind of, like, you know, tell everybody. It's not even for only one person. Everybody around the world, they don't know people who you keep around you. That's why all they say. Because just like I told you, if that girl could have stick around for a while, probably would have been his girlfriend, his everything. But she said, oh, I'm done with you. Now the guy's gone. He make it better for himself. God just wants to show him that these are the people you can't be hanging out with before you get famous. You can't be hanging out with them because they're all only want you for your money. Or, you know, they only want you for your good time. That's simple as that. So God show him his girlfriend is not his girl. He should move on from that. And I feel like there are a lot of people has that problem out there. They're too stuck to move on for something that they should have moved on from a long time ago, but they're too stuck with it. And you're not going to get a good glory when you don't move on from things that keep already. You got to move on. I know it's hard to do it, but you got to move on. And that's it, you know? That's what I got for you guys today. Peace! And remember to subscribe, eh? Peace one more time.